on perfect timing too. Jeez, trying to get up. Why is that so damn? There we go. Just had to fix the brightness. So hey guys, welcome back to more Cuphead. So, yeah. I haven't streamed for, well, even though I said I was gonna play this the next day. But I just wanted to take a little break from this rage. So yeah. And there's this fourth member. Like I said, I thought I'd never see another living soul again. I lost my way while searching for coins. No one has money for haircuts these days, thanks to that blasted casino. Well, I better get back to my pals in the quartet. Alright, now, before, I'm gonna do a run gun. I'm gonna do the run gun over there, but before I do, I'm gonna look for coins. Cause there's secret coins around. And I saw some gameplay of this, like tips or something. And anyway, when I play Cuphead on the Xbox, I mainly use like these three. I'm gonna try using other ones to see if they can help. Alright, and so yeah. Alright, let's go. So let's go back around here. I don't remember if I said this, but we all know we got achievements if we got a Switch for it. Yeah, there's also like these achievements. I'm not gonna get these mainly. I'm not really planning on trying to get them. If I get them, then I'll get them. But yeah. But I'm not doing this. I might do it on my own time, but not on stream, alright? So, yeah. Anyways, let's go. There we go. Got a gold coin. Alright, let's see Funhouse Frazzle. That should give me... we get 6 coins in this. So, Funhouse Frazzle, what is this? Oh, it's a Funhouse area. Yeah, I remember now. Yeah, I basically didn't know you can duck in under ducks. There's a coin there. It's a coin. I gotta get the coin. I have to get the coin. Got it. There we go. Didn't do that great. Okay, go. Ah! Okay. All right. Duh. Try and parry. Parry. Alright, coin. There's basically I didn't see that one. There's also secret filters in this game that you can do if you do like certain things, like do pacifists and run guns and get at least an A rank on the boss battles, which I'm not going to do. Okay. Oh, okay, okay, we got this. No. Come on, come on. Okay, just do this. That took forever for some reason, and this was a like a mini hit one. Ah! Seriously? Again? Again? Woo! Oh, come on! Okay, let me exit the map. Wait, what's my, charm again? Was it the coffee? I think it was coffee. Yeah, it was coffee. Let me smoke bomb. Use invincibility. Alright, let's go. See, that was quicker. Even this didn't deal help at all. It really did damage to it. Wait, I'm gonna spread. Ooh, okay. Woo! Thank you. Just wait this out, wait this out. Go! Gotta find old coins. Hold on. And this is why I kind of wish I could stream from something else. Alright, enter. Okay. Alright, so, we got Roundabout, Lobber, and Charge. So, I'm gonna go for medium range and good damage with the slower rate of fire. Or great coverage with average damage. Aim backwards for maximum range. I might go for this. Goodbye. Okay, well, I'll keep the chaser, but I'm gonna switch to that with this. Now, let me go over here, and I'm gonna fight this dragon already. Just get this over with. Hold up. My charm will be the coffee. Energy beam. Regular, let's go. So, yeah, all right. We got this. Bring it on, Grimmastic. Whoa. Okay, that was new. How far did you get? I was already close to its third phase. Wow. Okay, yeah, we'll do this. We can do this. I mean, stay with Chaser for a minute. Flames. I'm at second phase since he's doing fireballs. Alright, take this. Woo-hoo-hoo! So close. That was so close. Alright, whereas this. We're dead. You know, I'll do that probably another time. Let me just stay with the ones at the bottom. And then, yeah. Or the ones at the very, near the beginning. And the quartet's back. Let me check for coins. If I recall, wasn't there like another coin somewhere? Probably not. Alright, let's do this lady again. I'm not gonna bother pronouncing her name because she's gonna be dead anyways. Canned corn. Oh, okay. Alright. Now, she also gets up there in third phase. She's shotgun. I think you can also hit her during that, so I might try that. But I gotta get some simple. Oh, this is better. Woohoo! What are you gonna give me? Waffle. Yeah, you see that? She can get hit up there. Ah! How close was she? Not even near. Okay. Let me exit the map. I'm gonna switch the charge with the spread. Okay. Gumball, I mean. I was gonna say candy man. But these are all candy. Only not the waffle guy. Or the muffin man. Ow. Yeah, go cry. Oh wait, you can't. Ha. Alright, it's Pac-Man. Basically, just look behind, that would be better. Ah! Wrong way, no! Retry it. Gumball man again. Alright. Didn't take any damage that time. Who's next? Pac-Man again? I wish Pac-Man was like the third guy. That way I could deal with the candy lady. Better. break yourselves. Come on. Try not to deal with. Does that not do any damage to her? Alright, I'll just play the normal game. Who's next? Waffle! Alright. There goes the waffle. If I could do this without getting hit, then that'd be good. Oh, I spoke too soon! And let me save that, the laser, the beam, for their final phase. If I can even get to that is. I was closer too. And basically this is all by luck and chance, I guess. Really? Seriously? Nope, that's a death. Well, give me the easy ones. Like this, I'll deal with this guy. I can just do without getting hit. See? Give me another easy one. Like Pac-Man, yes. Now give me another easy one. That's not easy! Come on, I don't want to use my super yet. Woo, no! Come on, die! Finally! Go! Okay, I'm doing that another time. Let me go back to the genie guy. Actually, no, wait. Let me go for the... Felt like I should have gotten a different weapon. Let's grab more. I feel like there was another coin somewhere. But that might have been for the another aisle. I can't find it. Okay, let me go for this and this. Actually, let me switch these. Let me work on the dragon again. I'm not ending a stream till I at least kill one person. I mean, deal with one of these guys at least. I parried it. I pressed the parry button. Got it. Really? Okay. All right. I see how it is. Go! Crap. I'm so dead. Alright, there we go. Just stay up here. Never mind. Alright, I'm gonna look for the bird. I'm doing Wally Warbles. For Wally Warbles. No, bird brain. Oh, wait, I should check my stuff. Actually, no. No, I got the right charm. I'm gonna use this charm. Hold on, let me check. Oh, that's helpful. Okay, alright. I can use. Go. Ow, how'd I get hit? Now. Oh, dang it, there's stupid eggs down the way. Seriously? Parried. But you're telling me I can't parry while using my super or like an X? I mean, and I know you can't parry while using a super, but you can't parry while using an X? Let's go. Didn't take any damage yet. I had to jinx it. I jinxed myself. Yes. What hit me? What hit me? Nothing hit me. How did I die? What hit me? Someone tell me. What hit me? What hit me? This game's busted. I feel like there's another one that I didn't. No way I did. Let me check the list. I showed all the bosses. I've only gotten one of them done. I'm going back for the Jimmy. Wait, wasn't there a... No. My talent on my stream says, let's get more of this done. I got none of it done. Well, I only got one part. part of a gun. It was a running gun. That running gun's not a boss! Cat. This one's the annoying one. Oh! Ah! I was gonna say that was sick, but... I hate this game. Swords, I can deal with the swords. I was trying to parry it. Really? You're serious? You're serious? I was that close too. Junk. Really? You freaking serious? I have to use a extra heart. Yes! I'm equipping an extra heart. Staying with my personal stuff. So. I also found out that there was, like, a secret boss in this. Well, not, like, a... Well, in one of the games in this game that's been unused. So, it was basically, someone found it in its Cuphead's files. Bring it, who's next? Cane corn. Alright, it's going up. Crap. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. It's not fine! It's not fine! Please let this one be easy. Pac-Man! Yes! This one I don't think I'll get hit by. How do I literally have to jinx myself every single time. Woo! You have gotta be kidding me! Waffle. Really? Go in a circle. Go in a circle. Let's go. Canned corn? This guy sucks. Come on, give me the easy ones. And this one's not that bad. I'm just gonna use this. Feels like the chaser's better than spread somehow, some reason. Woo! Yeah, see? Muffin. Okay, that's just one hit. It's one hit. Yes! Alright, that's good. Yes! Finally! At least we got one done. Hey, still got the HP bonus. B plus, I'll take it. Got a contract. Oh my gosh, we've been at this for almost an hour. Alright, I'm gonna just look for another coin or something, and then I might end stream.
Because, holy cow, that took like about an hour.
I mean, it's Cuphead, so. But still, just. I also just gotta be sure I didn't miss a secret coin.
Yeah, I don't think there's any other coins left.
Yeah, I might look for a secret coin on my own. See if there's another secret coin on my own. But, meantime, I'm just gonna end stream because we've been at this for like about an hour, so I might as well just end it. So, thank you guys for watching the stream, and thank you guys so much for watching me scream.
If you, this will be also posted on YouTube.
So, yeah.
I'll see you guys soon.
Bye.